What's up guys, hope you are safe in this quarantine. Today I am going to show you how to make a mask at home in 3 easy steps. It is reusable and washable. To make this mask you need a handkerchief of 15 by 15 inches or you can use any other fabric. You also need 2 rubber bands. Please don't step out of your house without wearing the mask. Now let's get started.